All right, folks, thanks for tuning in. This is our first stream on YouTube, so it's a bit of a test run. Hope our quality's all right. If anyone could let me know, I'd appreciate it in the comments. Maybe let anyone know if they're looking for the feed on the Facebook page. Moved over here now. I see a bunch of people trying to get into the Facebook page here now, so we may need to let them know. There we go. Sackville versus Glace Bay Miners, October 30th, 2021. Looks like the Urquhart line is going to start the game. We've got Ethan Lemoyne playing up today, replacing an injured Carter Sturge. So he's going to start on the wing with Darius Weston and Frazier starting on the blue line. Looks like Noah Pop got the start today. Offside. Out. Sackville penalty. Tillman to the box for two. TK unit number one out. Jackson Thompson. Weston and Amiro, I think. Quick shot wide. Saved by Noah. A lot of pressure here early from Glace Bay. 12:49 left to play in the first period. 1:10 left to go in the Tillman penalty. Doubled in deep. David Speed. Ace Bay, 1-0. Struggling. Get it out of their end. Fuck well. No stick, I'm gonna have to get a stick back. Glace Bay looking very, very strong early in the game. 9:58 left to play. First period, it's 1-0 Glace Bay. 5-on-5 hockey. Quick whistle, perhaps. Coach Stanton all fired up. Thank you. 4, strong player. We know him from the Fusion tournament this summer. Very, very strong defenseman. Shots on net are 9 for Glace Bay, 0 for Sackville. Still looking for its first shot of the game. Larson with puck, or sorry, Trouble with puck. Bulk with the puck, he's got Colbert. Stick by a mural. Two nothing for Glace Bay. Harvey line out. Thompson and Sims on the wings. Frazier and Tillman on the blue line. Looks like this is the done line for Glace Bay. First shot on that for Sackville. Whistle blown down. Goalie lost his trapper. Something down there. Thank you. Frazier with space. Thompson's got it. Over here. Sims in deep. Urquhart out. Like the net is off. Face off will be deep in Grace base. End. Quick line change. Hopper and Morrison on the blue line. Right on the doorstep. It in. Morrison in deep. Got Hopper with him. .324 left to play in the third period. It's still 2-0 for Glace Bay. Hawk covers up. .123 left to play in the period. Ooh, shot just wide there. Robert chips it out. Icing. much better few shifts here for Sackville Flyers. I'm going to get a quick update on shots here. Shots are 14 for Glace Bay and just 2 for Sackville. Sackville very lucky to hold this game at 2-0 right now. Last minute of play in the first period. 5-on-5 hockey. Tied him off. Ooh, good save by Puck there. Frazier on him. Wow, what a snipe. Sinclair with the goal. I believe. Forgive me if I'm getting the Glace Bay names wrong. I wish I had a roster. Second play. Might need to mute this. I would imagine they got the message loud and clear after that.
Wow.
Need to put some fire in these.
Let's go, fire!
These kids, they need to bring it. Thanks again for all the people from Glace Bay tuning in. I'll do my best to say as many names as I can figure out. With the puck up the wing, almost through, not quite. And Orkart, 2 minutes for interference. Jackman, Weston, Probert. And Hawke. Minute 30 left in the Urquhart penalty.
On it.
Nice clear.
Yeah,
speed. Good stick by Weston. Not enough to clear. Maybe now. Maybe now. There he goes. Weston on the rush. Going to put it deep. Thompson's there first. Side Glace. Ooh. Sure, I agree with that one. Good shot from the point by McPhee. Another one. Ooh, good save by Miller there. Rolling puck directly on target. Gonna have to watch McPhee. 5 seconds left to go in the Urquhart penalty. There's 12:40 left to go in the second period. Five on five hockey, your card's out. With it. Nice toe drag there. Got Darius. Finish with the puck. Always dangerous with space him. Tripping penalty there. Looks like it's going to go to Ben Frazier. Seemed pretty accidental to me, but we don't ask for my opinion. So, Sackville back on the PK. Nothing Glace Bay. 10:44 left to play in the second period. Nice clear by Jackman. Albert's on it. Saved by Nolan. 1:16 left to go in the penalty. 10:04 left to play in the second period. Sims, Thompson, Morrison, and Hoppo. Those who finished killing the penalty. We've got the Sinclair line out for Glace Bay. Thank you. 4-0.
Glace Bay, I'm trying to figure out who that was. Honestly, not sure who got that goal, forgive me. A beautiful snipe. Kirby line out to start. Kirby to Thompson, he's got a little bit of space. Also in deep. Kirby to help. Finish with it. Forgive me if I'm mispronouncing the name. I'm sorry. Very dangerous with the puck. A change pad. They'd love to get off. Too much pressure to change. Darius is out. Paco. Got any gas left in the tank? It's been out a long, long time. Gilman out, Urquhart out. Much needed fresh legs. Paco taking exception to poking at Noah, as he always does. Four nothing, 7:39 left to play in the second period. I'll get a quick update here on shots. Shots are 22 Glace Bay, so just two shots for Sackville. Both sides looking for a call there. Don't see that much. Again here, empty net, puck, passing it around, it's 6-on-5. Sackville needs to touch that puck. Five nothing, Glace Bay. Thompson lost his stick.
Stanton's not happy on the bench. I'm not sure if you folks can hear that. Hopefully not. Fraser on the rush. He's dangerous. He's dangerous. Oh, I am wide. Keep Paco calm. And plays with a lot of emotion. Coach Colt not. See if Sackville gets something going here on this power play. Shot on net for Sackville. Scramble in front of the net here. Motion's running high, I think. He's got LeMoyne with him. Well covered. Glace Bay penalty has expired. It's 5-on-5. Good heads up play by Ganesh to know that penalty was over. He wanted it clear. Boards.
Icing. Still tons of pressure from this Glace Bay team. Weston saved a goal there. A good stick. Well, 33 seconds left to play in the second period. Sorry, 6-0 Glace Bay, rather. Sees LeMoyne. Sims is in. Got LeMoyne. Loses it. Number 10. Tons of speed. Alright folks, so what we're going to do here is let the stream go. I'm going to mute the microphone, but we'll just aim it at center ice, and that way you can sort of judge for when we'll come back. It's usually about 10 minutes. Thanks for tuning in. Again, it's 6-0 for Glace Bay. Second intermission. Thank you. All right, Mike's coming off mute, okay? Thanks for sticking around to see the conclusion of this game. Just a reminder, it is 6-0 for Glace Bay heading into the third period. Strong third period here against this very, very strong Glace Bay hockey team. In my opinion, probably the team to beat this season. Miscommunication there. Shot well high. Moving on the wing. Does he see Darius? Gonna carry it. Seven nothing Glace Bay. That was, name starts with an H. Oh, no, sorry, McDonald, I believe, is the goal scorer. McDonald, number 10. He's got speed, he's got space. Oh, very close, under his pad. Oh, early whistle. Early whistle, bad break. About to play in the third period. What happened with that McDonald goal? I don't know if that was waved off or not. Looked to be a goal for me. The scoreboard showing 6-0. Frazier on the rough. He's dangerous. Ooh. Hold it with the poke. Good save by the Glace Bay goalie. Herbie line out. Simpson Thompson on the wing. Weston and Hocko on the blue line. 13 minutes left to play. Pass intercepted. Simpson's got it. Simpson's with him. Putting it in deep. Gonna chase. Ooh. Off a little big shot through traffic. Okay, whistle down. Quick shift. Jackman, Holt, and Probert out. Weston and Hocko staying out.
12:15 left to play. Bolt's going to take it behind the net. That was definitely a goal. Just high and wide. Fucking centimeters there. Glace Bay giving absolutely no space. Oh, some clearing off the post. Sharp angle. Scramble in front of the net, no goal. I think the scorekeeper's going to keep that at a 6-goal differential on the scoreboard, so. My math, I believe it's 8-0. Not happy about the goalie being hit. Perfect, found it in his feet. Over to Lemoyne. Big penalty. Looks like Dunn is going to the box. Sure, I missed it. Harvey line out to start the power play. Sees it. Sackville just not able to get anything on the go here today. Pops it up the wing.
Sackville on the rush. Carrying the puck. He's in deep. He's got Thompson. Oh, had a shot. See Jackman. He sees him. Ooh, Thompson just wide. Thompson to the box. In for interference. There is going to be some 4-on-4 hockey for 19 seconds. 8:30 left to play in the third period. Frazier, Jackman. Holt. And Nero perhaps. Five on four. Sackville going to the box. Frazier for tripping. Did not like that for Glace Bay, but it's not going to be a fight he wants to pick. Five on three for 1 minute and 11 seconds here. Morrison, Urquhart, and Miro out to start. Frazier got a double minor on that one. He's in the box for 4 minutes. Big goal by number 9. Done. Brings Thompson out of the box. Shot there. Someone doing a good job, keeping the player wide. Oh, Darius with a little bit of space. Just gonna dump it in for some time. 2:52 left to go in the face of penalty. 6:27 left to play in the third period. Finish on the rush. Oh, nice pass. Glace Bay looking very relaxed out there, as they should be. Sinclair, turning and burning. Ooh, Wait with the puck. Nice snapshot. Easy save. Seconds left in the Frazier penalty. 3:50 left to play in the game. Kenzie with the puck. I'll go up the boards. Yeah, he's got it for Probert. Sims coming out, 3 minutes left to play. Not exactly sure what the score is. Somewhere around 10-0. Off is going to line shot. Sinclair, a nice move there. Wow. Hard to see that angle. I'm not sure.
Rocco. Oh, Sackville back to the box for something. Looks like Rocco's got 2 minutes. Hart and Pay coming out to PK. 2:16 left to go. I'm going to get a shot count update here, folks. Shots are 47 for Glace Bay and just 10 for Sackville. Sorry, folks, I missed what happened there, getting the shot count. Too many of those. Seconds left to play in the game. Finish with it. Nice play. Good save by Noah. Great positioning there. Thank you to everybody from Glace Bay for tuning in today. I'll do my best to print a roster next time. Hopefully I can put the name and numbers together. This game will upload in high definition here over the next couple hours, and it'll stay on the YouTube channel. If you'd like to save it or download it or just subscribe to the channel, it'll be there forever. Seconds left to play. Great game by Glace Bay. Well played. Strong, strong hockey team. That could be very sportsmanlike too. So congratulations to Glace Bay on a nice win. Thank you everybody for tuning in.